MFH of the AC routine alert. Let us go to the DC mode now. MFH of DC routine alert. Press DSC call button for routine alert. We can go to the individual co-station, ship, area, distress, individual. Let us come to the individual by using the down arrow. Press down arrow button. Now you are in individual. Press OK. Now you have to enter the MMSI number of the station. So remove the previous one. Zero, zero. You are going to send a routine alert to your CRS. So 9 digits begins with 00. That is the MMSI of the co-station. Okay, input 00. Then input another number also. So you input the MMSI number. So press OK button. Now you have to select the category. Are you going to send it a routine alert or urgency alert or safety alert? Check the options category. Safety, urgency. So three options are there. So select the routine category. Now you are going to send a routine alert. Keep it on routine. Even for sending the urgency alert and safety alert to a particular station, you can come to individual and select this option. Even for sending the urgency alert and safety alert to a particular station, you can come to the individual call. Now we are going to send a routine alert. So keep it on routine category. Now press OK button. Now further communication, that is select mode telecommand. That means further communication should be on voice. Mostly we prefer voice. What is the another option? ARQ telex and FEC telex. Now let us say we are going to give a position reporting. Position reporting, most of the stations accept that telex mode. So better you can go for ARQ telex. So telex ARQ. ARQ means one-to-one communication mode. So ARQ telex mode you can keep. Further communication. So you are going to send the position reporting on NBDP. That is telex mode. So press OK button. Now it is asking the frequency. Position you don't have to change because it is connected with the GPS. So whenever you want to update the position, that time you can update the position. Now it is not needed. So you have to input the frequency. Press frequency button. Now enter the working frequency. You are going to send it on telex only. So you have to input the telex working frequency of that station to whom you are going to send. Sir, input the working frequency of the co-station to whom you are going to send the position report. So press change button. Now you have to input the frequency of the telex frequency of the co-station. So calculate the distance between you and the co-station. And you have to refer the LR's volume 1, part 1 and part 2 for inputting the frequency, for selecting the frequency. In the LR's volume 1, part 1, part 2, The position of that station is also given. So calculate the distance between you and the co-station. Distance calculation. Based on the distance, you can select, and that way only you can input, select the working frequency, telex working frequency of the station. Okay. Radio telex, it is clearly mentioned in the ALS volume 1, part 1, part 2. Check that. So you have referred the frequency and you have calculated the distances. Let us say you are approximately 700 nautical miles. So you can go for 8 megahertz. So input the frequency. The dial pad, press RX. 8. Enter. Then input the transmitting frequency. 8.2.1.3.5. Enter. So you have to input the working frequency, telex working frequency of the station. Then press OK button. Enter working frequency. You already entered the working frequency of the co-station. Now again press the OK button. Now the DSC frequency, routine alert, you have to select it. So 8 megahertz you have selected. So you have to go for 8 megahertz routine DSC frequency. DSC routine frequency. Four megahertz, 6 megahertz, 8 megahertz. There are three different frequencies are there. When you refer the ALS volume 1, part 1, part 2, the first one is the DSC frequency of that station. So you can select it, this one, and press OK button. In the 8 megahertz, you have seen three routine frequencies. Compare with the ALS volume book. What is the DSC frequency of that station? The first one is, so you have selected the DSC frequency and you have selected the telex frequency of the co-station, and the mode you have selected ARQ telex. This is a routine alert to the station. So select send to transmit. So press send button. DSC call in progress, awaiting for the acknowledgement. Very simple. M of HF DSC. Routine alert.